Start by placing one foot on a box and one foot off the box. This foot on the box will remain on the box for the entirety of the exercise. From here, drive the foot on the box through the ground to create hip and knee extension. Finish by driving the opposite knee into a high knee position. Slowly lower yourself down in a nice controlled manner.